surveillance video.
You didn't get lost in it. And there was so much to do. I had every detective in our division helping us in this case.
Christian's father, Carlos, has left his life in Miami behind to search for his son.
It becomes your obsession. You want to find your son. You don't want anything that will stop you from doing that.
But on the 22nd day, this baffling missing person's case, Carlos gets a call that changes everything.
I received a phone call from a news reporter indicating Mr. Aguilar, how do you feel today? You're somehow being found.
What?
I say, excuse me. I decided to go around your brothers.
Really sorry about this.
Randy told me they found a body in Levi County, and looks like, you know, the clothing matches your son. If I'm Christine.
I think that trying to let a family know that their family member has passed away is a very difficult part of the job. I mean, tears at your heartstrings for someone to lose a child. Carlos and Claudia are brave people. That was really hard. It was hard to hear.